will probably go into next week.
Meanwhile, a Senate committee is making progress on increasing a variety of taxes. The committee voted to send the plan to the Senate without recommending its passage. The plan would raise $496 million during the fiscal year that begins on July 1. It would increase the sales tax to 6.5% from 6.15%, but drop the rate on food to 6%. The plan would also raise tobacco and gasoline taxes.